Boy, you should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching you.
Oh shit, you're back.
That was awkward. That was an awkward intro.
What's going on, my squad? Yes, my squad of killers and shooters. Bow, bow. So we have hit the 8,000 subscriber landmark. And we also hit summertime. Those two things just sound so beautiful together, man. That's how I woke up today. Cause like last night it was like 7998 and then 7999 and went back to 7998 and I was like, ah shoot, I'm not gonna get it before I sleep. So I went to bed around like 2 a.m. and then I woke up and then there it was, 8,004. Now we're at like 6. Not much of a difference, but you get the idea. So this was supposed to be, I was supposed to make an update video because like, I usually don't make too many update videos unless either something's going on, something's about to happen, blah, 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 or summer, you know? Because that's a prime time when I get back to the videos that I need, that I choose, I want to make, everything that I envision whenever I, you know, wake up and I think of making a video. This is the time when I can actually put in every single ounce of effort into those type of videos. That's why I love summertime so much. And I got these beautiful things, studio lights. Oh my god. So, what does summer mean? Yes, I have all this more time. Yes, blah, 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 blah. Yes, blah, yada, 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 yada. What does that mean? So, basically, I just wanted to label the things that we'll be playing this summer. Things coming out, blah, 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 stuff like that. And also, streaming. Now, I stream, I don't want to say a lot, but a good bit. Sometimes, okay? It's very random. I have no set time, no set date, no set nothing. I'll tweet about it maybe a couple hours before or maybe 30 seconds before, but I tweet about it all the time if I'm going to stream. But the thing is, a lot of you guys don't know that, but then at the same time, a lot of you guys know that, but it's not all, I'm not always playing the game that you guys want me to be playing, you know, because my channel is more of anime type stuff. So, like last night I streamed, I played Overwatch, not that many people came. But you know, like I said, it's okay. But the thing is, I don't want to be streaming Digimon, Freedom Wars. It's basically the two things I stream the most. I don't always want to be streaming. I want to play something else, you know? You know, I don't know, that's just me. But anyway, so we'll talk about the stream real quick. So I think I'm going to do some type of schedule. But I'm going to be working at my college soon. Not sure when, but I will be working there soon, and so I'm just waiting to figure out what I'm, because I can't, since it's it has to be a part-time job, so it's gonna be like, it can't be over 40 hours a week, so it's not gonna be all the time, you know. So I will have some time, some days where I have more time than others, blah 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 blah, stuff like that. So I'll try to figure out what that is first, and then I'm gonna figure out a schedule. So within the next 2 weeks, I should hopefully have a schedule. I'll make a video about it, and we'll see. We'll go from there, and it'll be like maybe like I don't know, Digimon Freedom Wars in like a game that I pick or something like that, you know? Or whenever God Eater comes out, that'll also be added into the mix and everything. So we'll see. The next thing I want to talk about is basically what's this summer, what's going to be, you know, being shown or being played on my channel. So first off, Digimon Digibattle is going to go until I see fit, until you guys don't even want to see it anymore. That could be the rest of the year, that could be the end of summer, that could be in the next 2-3 weeks. But they are going to become staying, and I'm going to try to do them more often, because I know a lot of you guys really enjoy them, really asking me for them. And I'm going to make sure that the thing is with me, I have to make sure the battles are good. I'm not uploading bad battles, especially after episode 11 and 12. Those two battles go down in history of the greatest Digimon stories, Cybersyn battles, that I believe, I solely believe those are the greatest battles on YouTube. Maybe there's some people have other battles, but on YouTube, those are two greatest battles. I promise you, you have to go watch them. And so from there, it's even harder for me to make the battles as quality as possible, you know, because now I have to live up to those standards. And anything other than that, I kind of like, I guess this is still a good battle, but it's not as good as those ones, you know? So that's what I'm trying to do. But see, now that I have more time, you can see it keeps cutting up. Now that I have more time, I'll be streaming it more. See, this computer has more space than my laptop, so I can like literally record for an hour and then just cut that up and find the good battles, you know, instead of having to stream to do it. I could stream if I wanted to at the same time, you know, it's not a big deal. But the idea is just that I have more time to rack up these battles to then upload them, you know, whether I stream them then upload, or if I record them offline and then upload. So Digibattle, that's number one. Digibattle's gonna start. Number two is gonna be, it's gonna be One Piece Burning Blood, because that's coming out by the end of this month, May 31st. But as it's looking, I don't know how long that game is gonna last, because it's just not looking good. Like, my last video on it was my demo impressions, which was a week ago, and since that week a lot has happened. I will be having a video with my final jurisdiction of the game, my final prediction, blah blah blah, blah of the game. That's going to be coming out probably next week, but it's just not looking too good, but still we'll have as much fun as we can with that game, you know. We'll see what we can do, and there I can battle subscribers, and if I battle subscribers, then it can be in a sense where we pick non-gay characters or something like that, or we don't play gay, yada yada yada. We can do something like that. Unless you play gay versus me, then I'll have to slap you. And then the next thing would be Digimon Links, I guess. I didn't even think about adding that in, but I just looked at it and I saw it. That'll be coming out. I've been grinding all night, because I'm really trying to make some progress, and I'm actually getting really addicted to the game as I keep playing. So that'll just be a weekly thing possibly. So, yeah. The next thing would be the God Eaters. Resurrection is coming out June 28th, which is closer to the end of summer, which sucks. But we still have a whole month and a little bit extra after June 28th, because like all of July and then a little bit of August, probably a week or so into August, then we have. So that's a whole month of content that I could really, like, you know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about like stream a lot, play with a lot of people, you know, that type of stuff. That really, I'm like, that's what I'm talking about. But you get the idea. So, that's like the layout for the summer. I want those type of games to be being shown mainly. And like I had mentioned in my apology video a while ago, I mentioned that the games like something like God Eater, which I think I will. Let's play God Eater Resurrection. I mean, why not? I'm gonna do that all from through streaming, though. The only thing with that is I know some people do that, but I can't stream at the greatest of quality. You know, whenever I stream, I can do 720p, but in terms of like it going down, like it, whenever it like loses connection, like my connection is not the connection, it's more of my computer strength. What I'm trying to say is it won't be of the greatest quality, it won't be that 1080p beautiful quality. But it's gonna be something, you know. And the idea behind that is so I can get through a lot. I can stream like an hour, maybe even 2 hours, and that can be like an episode. And we can get through it a lot faster. And it's so much less stressful to have to put out an episode all the time, because all I do is set up my stream, start playing. You guys can even interact with me while I play it, you know. I just think it's so much smarter. And I think I'm gonna do it on YouTube, so I don't even have to like cut it from Twitch. That's what I mentioned in my apology video, and that's what I'm going to start doing for games like God Eater. And so in terms of Persona 5, when that comes out, because that game, now that we're getting all this information, it's starting to get more hype. I'll be doing the same exact thing for that, because we already tried it for Persona 4 Golden. It didn't really work. It worked way more than I thought it was going to work. I thought I was going to drop out at like 15 to 20 episodes. 35 episodes later, it finally did. But, yeah, and then what else? I was going to say something and I forgot. Of course, we're going to be having our topic videos on during, you know, as all this other stuff is going on, because that's what I love to do. That's what I have fun doing. I'm gonna be making some raps. You can follow me on my SoundCloud if you want to listen to them, because I don't think I'm going to upload them. But unless I really like it and it's really good, then I'll upload it. But you know, you get the idea. And I believe that's everything. I was just playing Overwatch last night. It's fun as shit. But yeah, so stay tuned. I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, let me know. Oh, I am forgetting something. Gravity Rush 2. You know what? It's okay. It's okay. Never mind. I'll see you guys next time.